In fact, he's helping the finalists with their group Viennese waltz.
Doing a group Viennese waltz, or a duel, I suppose you could call it a duel, which is going to be fantastic. Matt's going to go up against Mark in Viennese waltz, and it's going to be beautiful because Anton's in the choreography and it's absolutely amazing. But I think the amazing thing is that the boys just look great doing the Viennese waltz. They look amazing as you're watching them go around the floor.
You don't look quite so convinced, Mark.
The word duel worries me. Shall we?
Yeah. Yes, I did have a little dance with Mark.
Woo! Sorry, Karen!
What am I supposed to do?
I came back to Matt in the end.
Yeah, but I wasn't welcoming with open arms.
Have her, mate, have her.
Out. In. Out. Fa-da-da-da-da. Oh, shut up, it's like old time.
The boys just look great.
One, two, three.
A few weeks ago with Viennese waltz, I was a bit too up and down, so I just sneakily asked Anton for a bit of guidance.
It's all to do with the second step. One.
It's good now, it's quite a flat Viennese waltz, beautiful.
We can make anything work, listen, I'm with Matt Dawson here.
Mark and Karen are doing very well.
Good boy!
We've talked a little bit about his posture and his hold.
One, two, three, two.
Yeah, he's just watching. He's improved immediately. I no wonder they're in the final. He improves that quickly every time you tell him to do something. It's going to be a really, really close, tight final. And it should be, because it's the final.
Now, a massive debate has been raging, well, in my head anyway, about who knows more about the show, celebrities or internet forum fans. Today, we're going to find out with our Strictly Super Quiz. Let's meet the teams representing the forum, Lulabelle 44 and Aqua Panna, and representing the celebrities, Pauline Quirk and Michael Ball. We're excited.
Very.
First up, it's the Strictly General Knowledge Test. Team Celebrity. How did Quentin Wilson customise his cha-cha-cha costume in Series 2?
I think you'll find he wore L plates on his back.
Let's see if you're right.
Oh, yes.
Okay, next one. Team Forum. What prop did Julian Clary use for his samba in Series 2?
Goodness gracious, I
maracas.
Didn't know.
Maracas.
Maracas, let's see if you're right, young lady. Have a look. You are correct. Which celebrity, Team Celebrity, finished their paso with a bloodied lip after being accidentally struck in the face by their dance partner in Series 3?
James Martin.
What happened? Did she...
She elbowed me in the face.
Sorry.
Nice. Team Forum, which song did Brendan and Anton perform on It Takes Two last year?
Saturday night, the loneliest night of the week.
Oh, I knew that.
Ba-doo-ba-doo-ba. Yeah.
Oh, I want to give you an extra point for that. Let's see.
Saturday night is the loneliest night of the week. Ba-doo-ba-doo-ba.
Oh, well done. Team Celebrity, who is this celebrity? Who's that?
Can you tell us what series it's from?
No.
Okay.
Concentrate. Your fans.
Oh, is it Claire? Is it Claire King?
Okay, I don't think they're going to get it. Let's have a look. Louisa Litton. Team Forum, thinking cap on head. Who is this celebrity?
That's Zoe Ball.
That's Zoe Ball.
Let's see if you're right. Woohoo! Well done. At the end of this round, I can give you the scores. Four members, three celebrities, two.
Yay!
Let's move on to what we like to call the what are they talking about round? I'll read out a judge's comment and all you have to do is tell me who they're talking about. Each correct answer is worth a point. OK, let's go. Team Forum. You are holding a beautiful girl, not a potted plant.
It must be to the gardener guy. Dermot, I say.
Dermot and Nicole, let's see if you're right.
Good shout.
You're holding a beautiful girl, not a potted plant.
Team Celebrity. Chunky, lumpy, really, really nasty hands.
Chunky, lumpy, really nasty hands.
I think it...
Not Mr. Blobby.
No.
I think somebody who's been in Strictly.
Last year's... Oh, it's the boys. It's one of the boys. Not Darren. Let me think of us.
I didn't see.
Who had problems with their ends last series? They were always telling him off about his ends. I can't think who it was.
I've got to hurry.
I know you have.
I'm sorry. Let's have a look at a clip.
It was Chunky, Lumpy, really nasty.
Okay, Team Forum, it was Godzilla tonight and the praying mantis. Those stomps, I'll grab her. That help him anyway? I'm not sure it did.
Big
okay, guys, I've got to hurry you. Let's have a look.
It was Godzilla tonight and the praying mantis. Those hard.
Oh, I wouldn't have guessed that.
Stomp.
Yes.
I'll grab her.
Okay. All right. Team Celebrity. It was a little bit like a samba from South Sea rather than Sao Paulo.
That was Claire and Brendan, I'm pretty sure.
From South Sea rather than Sao Paulo.
Okay, Team Forum, it has to be said you are Britain's worst, complete worst answer I think I've ever seen.
Oh, crikey, I've no idea.
Quentin Wilson.
Because he's got the lowest score, but I don't think that, you know, the comments never correspond with the marks anyway, so let's go for it.
Guys, come on!
I don't know, we'll go for the lowest score.
We'll go for Quentin Wilson.
Let's see if you're right.
It has to be said Britain's worst, complete worst answer I think I've ever seen.
Okay, Team Celebrity, I'm in a state of shock, actually. I think that was a complete dance disaster.
Complete dance... Fiona?
Let's see if you're right.
Well, I'm in a state of shock, actually. Yeah. I think that was a complete dance disaster.
Well, at the end of that round, I can tell you your scores. Forum members, 5. Celebrities, 4. Close.
So close.
Now, it's time for round 3. Now, in homage to a well-known sports quiz show, it's our Feel the Mystery Guest round. Each team is blindfolded by nothing more than touch and Sherlock Holmes-esque deduction. All you have to do is guess who your mystery guest is. Team Celebrity, are you ready?
Absolutely. Yes.
Please get into position.
After you, ma'am. Thank you.
OK. Off you go. Right. Got your blindfolds on?
Yes.
Yep.
Put them on, please. Can you see anything?
No.
Okay. Are you ready? Let's have our celebrity guest in, please.
Warm my hands up.
I was going to say, I'm a bit clammy. I apologise in advance, whoever you are. It's not going to be very pleasant. There you go.
Right. Have fun.
They're very light on it's their feet. Girl. I didn't even think. Oh, it is a girl. Or a man that's got lots of braces.
Kind of long hair.
Tiny, tiny little thing you are.
Oh, she's weeny.
Oh, and naked.
I don't care. I may need 10 minutes.
Okay.
Who do we think it is?
Don't know.
Okay.
All right. I think.
Michael. Who?
Lilia is tiny. Karen's tiny. They're all tiny.
Okay. Got to hurry.
Karen. Karen.
Yeah. Karen is your answer. Guys, take your blindfolds off. It's Ola Jordan. Okay, Team Celebrity, take your seats. Ola, thank you very much. Sexiest girl on earth. Team Forum, are you ready?
Yes.
Please get into position. Okay. Are you ready? Can you see anything?
No.
All right. Please, can we have our celebrity guests? The mystery guest is here.
I feel tall.
Oh, I think it's a man because he's heavy.
Have a feel.
Feet.
Here we go.
Ooh, I think hairy hands, so it's got to be a man.
In that hair, definitely.
Okay.
Somebody in a suit.
There's got to be a judge, I think. It's a judge.
They've got a paddle here.
Very tall, but I can't judge height on television, so it's just something really tall.
Have a smell if you want.
I just did. Didn't really help.
Yeah.
I'm going to have a smell. Oh, it smells nice, actually.
I'm going to get told off for braiding the hair now, aren't I?
No, go ahead.
Who do you think? I think it might be Craig.
I think it's Craig too.
Is that your answer? Take your blindfolds off.
Bravo.
Thank you very much, mystery guest.
Good.
That was very exciting, wasn't it?
We have no
Well, well done, Forum. Well done, Team Celebrity. It's the end of this round, and the scores are Forum Team 6, Celebrities 4. Everything is to play for, and I've kept this a secret, but I can tell you whoever wins gets 4 tickets to the big studio for the Christmas Strictly Come Dancing show. This is time for our fourth round. It's quick fire. We've got 90 seconds. When I say the time starts, you all have should have noise implements. Let's see them. Celebrities, try it out. Thank you, I think. And you try yours, Team Forum. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start, and there's no dilly-dallying. No. Are you ready?
Yes.
And the time starts... Now, which celebrity lost over two and a half stone during Series 3? Go!
Series 3, I bust him soon.
Go!
James Martin.
Correct, Amundo. I'm getting very excited. Which couple famously reenacted the end dance from Dirty Dancing for their show dance in Series 1? Yes, for
Brendan and Natasha.
Well done. What's the lowest score head judge Len Goodman has ever given? Yes.
Four.
No, that is actually incorrect. it was three to Quentin. Right. Which professional dancer has a twin?
Darren Bennett.
Correct. Where is Camilla originally from?
She's from Denmark.
Correct. Who was Brendan Cole's celebrity partner in last year's Christmas special?
Rachel. Yeah.
Correct. I mean, guys. Who was the first celebrity knocked out last year? Yes?
Mike Travon.
Genius. Yes. Which celebrity danced?
I didn't hear the question. I was being silly. Sorry, could you say again?
Which celebrity danced their cha-cha-cha to Kiss by Tom Jones this series? Is it a fork? Is it a knife? Is it a... Go!
Rooney!
Hooray! Which celebrity danced to Hot, Hot, Hot by Arrow this series? Go.
Mark and Karen.
Correct. Yes, what nationality is Olive? Go!
Polish.
Correct. Who stood in for Tess in Series 2? Go. All right, time is up. Fix. The quiz is over. It wasn't a fix, Michael.
Totally a fix.
Let me just tell forum members, you've got 13 celebrities. You have got 9. Tickets to the Christmas special. You guys are going. And you got to touch Craig's hair. It's a win-win.
I got to smell him as well.
Yes, and you smelt him. Yeah. I don't know what to say about that. My thanks to the celebrity team, Pauline Quirk and Michael Ball, as well as the forum team at Lulabelle44 and Aquapana. Thank you all for taking part.